Hey, Kay. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me? I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously, that's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
You mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
So, you don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? But, hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
What if there were a way to get rid of your powers?
I'd get rid of them in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I think there's something I need to show you. You already know about Miranda and the Mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the Mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Then let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the Megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean enter its consciousness?
So your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
That sounds crazy. You sound crazy.
Yes, 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 Rose, but not dangerous, right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
You really think this can work?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
How do I even do this?
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay. Fine. What the hell?
Yeah, it's like she sees things that aren't there. Creepy.
Stay away from us, you freak.
Imagine wanting to be friends with her.
Definitely. Like, just moved on her hand. What's wrong with her?
Shut up!
Freak.
I'm still here? Kay. Kay? Where are you? Kay! This isn't right. Wait. What? Gross. What is this?
Let me out.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key. What's that? Moving. But too dangerous here.
Wait, wait up.
Help me lift.
Hey, wait, where are you going? Switch handle's missing.
What? What are you? Okay. What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I? Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do. Who are you? My guardian angel? Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then... Gabriel? Michael? Okay. Michael? What now? These poor things.
We caught another. Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!